things that a judge or a jury will look at in determining whether the drugs that were in your possession were for distribution or for sale is the quantity, the way that they were packaged, whether you had any money on you, whether that money was in small denominations, and whether there was any witnesses to seeing you transfer or sell drugs to another person.